Male eland grow to the size of a horse, so cannot be kept as pets. Skew is running out of time. He must be put into a herd soon. Today, Skew's cast is coming off.
Good morning.
Morning, Emma, how are you?
How's this one?
Oh, very well, full of nonsense.
It looks very strong.
He's putting a lot of weight on that leg now.
No.
This is going to be fun trying to take it off, though, isn't it?
No, once he's finished playing outside and settled down, he'll lie down inside and then we can just cut it off while he's lying down.
Initially, when the cast comes off, there's a lot of muscle atrophy. A lot of the muscle is wasted away a little bit, and it takes some time for them to start really putting the weight that they need to put on.
First time in 8 weeks that he's seen his leg.
Yeah. He's dying for a lick. Look at him.
You're almost free, Mr. Skew.
The fracture's healed, but there's a new problem.
Look at that hook there.
Yeah, that's
a bit of a floppy hook.
The rest of the leg looks quite straight, but that's the only thing that... The joint definitely does look weak.
That's easy.
If I just do this every day...
No, you do. There's only one slight complication here, that the joint below the fracture is weakened. You can see he's actually putting weight on the joint rather than the hoof. But what we're going to try and do for the next few days is Zinzi's just going to do a hell of a lot of physio on him and just start stretching those tendons.
You're only two. Oh, thank you very much.